Just yesterday, I posted a video about the importance of protecting our homeland security. I never expected that that message would resonate so quickly following the tragic terrorist attack today, right in Belgium. Belgium is a country of many religions and many peoples, including the Flemish, the Walloon, and the German. And today, we stand with them. Our hearts and prayers are with the people of Belgium, and we ask God to help comfort and heal the families of Brussels. As one of the headquarters of the international community, sadly, Brussels has also become a target of radical Islamic terrorism and a hotbed for extremism with unsecured border policies that have only exacerbated this very issue. And sadly, today's events only reinforces my principle that New York must be a leader in the fight against radical Islamic terrorism. And we must stay focused on keeping all of our citizens safe from extremism, both foreign and domestic. And therefore, I call on both the New York State Senate and the New York Assembly to stand shoulder to shoulder and provide true leadership that the rest of the nation can follow. Monitoring refugee resettlement agencies and having common sense checks and balances can and will reduce the risk of further threats to the great state of New York. And New York is the international symbol for hope and prosperity, and we must pass legislation to ensure that no terror ever returns to our great state or our great nation. And humanitarian concerns are always first and foremost in our minds, but security is a close second. And sadly, we know what happened in Belgium can happen here and can happen anywhere. And that's why we must do everything we can to ensure public safety right here in the great state of New York.